when her friends pulled up her white pickup truck, plenty old enough.